You would think it's morning time, given the light, but in reality, it's about 2 o'clock. Almost 3, actually. There's a thunderstorm rolling in, and I'm in City Park. I've been here for a bit. It took me a while, but I spent some time gathering up grass shrimp. See? Little grass shrimp. That is an ice jigging jig head. Smaller than a 1/8 because I left the grass shrimp hooks at home, but I have these. So I've been sick all week with a sinus infection. Today I forced myself to come out here, and I just want to see if I can catch me some bluegill. There's a bite. Got him? We got him. We got him. We got him. Woo-wee, look at that. What, we got a bluegill? Oh, yeah. It's a good size. I don't want to go in the ice chest. Nice. Got water on my camera, son. I'll eat that one for breakfast. Got him. Yeah. Oh, I lost him. As quick as that. Makes you feel like a kid again. You haven't noticed. I am fishing under some trees. Namely a big oak tree that's hanging over the water, touching it in some places with its long limbs. So I'm right up under some of those long limbs. It's very tricky casting under here. I am using one of my shorter rods because of all the trees. I did bring out a few different rods, like a golfer. Well, that was a great cast, but to no effect. It's raining now. Here we go. It ain't big, but it makes me feel young. Look at that. A little smaller than the first one. I was beginning to think that there wasn't anything in here really big, and then I caught this one. Good hand size. Good hand size. That's a good breakfast fish right there. Yeah. It's my first cichlid of the day. A runner. He's all the way over here off camera. He ain't big though. Look at that. Not worth keeping really. Not big at all. Back out there. My stomach's not going to feed itself. I catch a lot of what I... Ooh, there's a bite right there. Catch a lot of what I eat. Or I grow it. Dumpster dive it. Kind of a modern hunter gatherer type. Come on. You got to get on my table. I may have lost that shrimp already. You know, it's getting later in the evening. Getting to be a little more fish activity over here, a little more feeding. And it's raining on and off. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Got him. It ain't big though, but should just make you feel like a kid again to catch these. See, he's small. Where's my hand? And here's the little guy. Where you going? Come here. Small. Well, this location has came to a screeching halt, so I'm going to move on and go do something else. See you next time.